Hello children, today we will learn a new topic. Our topic is sense organs. Hands, legs, head, toes and fingers. Do you know what they are? That's right, they are some of our body parts. Like these, there are some body parts by which we are able to see, hear sounds, smell good and bad odor, taste the food and touch or feel. They are called sense organs. We have 5 sense organs. They are eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. They are important because they help us to know about the things around us. Do you want to know about them? Eyes. We have 2 eyes. They help us to see. Ears. We have 2 ears. They help us to hear. Nose. We have 1 nose. It helps us to smell. Tongue. We have 1 tongue. It helps us to taste food. Our tongue also helps us to speak. Skin. We have skin all over our body. It is the largest sense organ. The skin helps us to feel soft, hard, hot or cold. So children, let's revise. We have 5 sense organs. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. What do they do? I can see with my eyes. I can hear all the sounds with my ears. I can smell with my nose. I can taste food and speak with my tongue. I can feel with my skin. Bye, children.